from class 7. My topic is why not a girl. People pray for a boy, not a girl. They desire a boy, not a girl. Blessing of elders are for male, not for female. They love to have a boy, not a girl. But in need of wealth, they pray goddess Lakshmi. In need of courage, they pray goddess Durga. In need of education, they call upon goddess Saraswati. Now tell me, why do they hesitate to have a Devi in their family? Thank you and have a nice day.